Hi, welcome to this PIM Publishing Interactive video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to secure your WordPress website with the WordPress Toolkit by Plesk. Let's get started. So I am already logged into my PIM Publishing Interactive account. I can see all my services here. I am going to use my Linux web hosting plan to show you this. So once I click here, I am going to get a link that would allow me to log into the Plesk control panel. So I hit scroll down and log into Plesk control panel here. Now, once you get here, you'll see all the websites you have set up under your account. Go to WordPress on the left side. Once you do this, you will see all the installations that the WordPress Toolkit has scanned and has seen. And then you can take advantage of some of these tools that the WordPress Toolkit by Plesk has. So currently I have three set up here, and you can see this one's in red. Security status is danger. That tells me that there are certain settings on this WordPress installation that the WordPress Toolkit can help me secure further. So if you're familiar with WordPress, it's an open source CMS that is very popular on the internet, but because there's lots of plugins, lots of developers that can develop for it, there's certain times that there's files that if you don't secure them, could leave your website vulnerable. So what the toolkit does is, and I'll show you here when you hit view, it gives you these security recommendations, if you will. So, you know, like block people from accessing the WP config PHP file, which is very important because that's where all the settings are for your database of the website, etc. So what the WordPress Toolkit allows you to do is you can come in here and you can, obviously the red ones are critical. They really highly recommend you take care of these. And then there's some others here that are more of a warning. So you can go and read all about these. If you click on the information eyes, you can learn more about each one of these. What I am going to do for the purposes of this video, I am just going to secure the whole site. I'm going to click here and I'm going to hit secure. And once the toolkit finishes this process, it'll tell me applied security measures have been done. And now when I go back to my website here, you can see security status secure. Again, this is an easy way to secure your WordPress website without having to rely on a plugin to take care of this for you. So hopefully this video was beneficial. If you would like to learn more about our company and our services, please visit our website at pimpublishing.com. If you are on Facebook or Twitter, you can go follow us and like us there. And if you're watching this on YouTube, please subscribe to our channel and so you can get notified once we release more of these videos. Thank you for watching, and until next time.